Hi, my name is Chris, and this is my purple summer.
God, I dreamed there was an angel who could hear me through the wall as I cried out.
This show is about consequences.
Out of this nightmare, then I heard her silver call. She said just.
It's really about making decisions and living with the effects. It's about teenagers understanding that they're growing up in a world that's not necessarily what they had thought it was.
It's a bitch of living,
bitch, just the bitch.
Nothing but your hand,
just the bitch.
I think the thing that I like the most about Spring Awakening is the fact that it's so universal, and the fact that anyone can relate to it, and that it, even though it's a show from the 1800s, it's still applicable to today's society and today's teenagers and parents. So. The fact that the show expresses just how hard it is to be a teenager allows it to be a lot more applicable to today's youth, and it definitely allows an audience that might not necessarily see a Broadway show come and experience the message behind the show. You would definitely see yourself, your friends, your peers, every single character on stage will represent someone that you know. I think I can vouch for that.
Then you can screw 'em all.
Music. The music is amazing. I think the music I like most, that the music is not it's not from your typical musical. It's definitely a breakaway. It definitely like transforms the whole show, and it's a rock musical. So you're not listening to these poppy show tunes. You're listening to this rock music that is so moving and just so powerful. And I love that about this show, because unlike any musical, it's modern. It's moving. It's powerful. It's strong. It's just different.